close to everybody is trying George Fair. Wiccan drag queen in Maryland. Well, it's 12:16 p.m. I'm washing clothes in the laundry. Well, it's July 31st, 2022.
advertising on YouTube, I know that making an authentic video with a clear call to action is the key to getting results.
Well, it's 12:25 p.m. It's July 31st, 2022. feeling depressed today. Because I miss my black friend that died from the coronavirus. I'm going to try and see if I can message Kelly J. Caldo. There's a boy that I talked to on Facebook that said that he can hook me up with a girlfriend. Only on one day when I was young, I did think of the boy. I had a first kiss with a girl named Emma when I was 7 at my Aunt Sherry's, and then my cousin did heroin and died. And then I had a first girlfriend named Alicia. When I was 13 or 14. A second one named Brooke Dirks. A third one named Tanya. A fourth one named Nadia. And then a fifth one named Sabrina. In my first alternative school, my best friend was a boy named Victor. My dad wasn't giving me my disability money. And see, I can ask my dad George to go out and buy me things. Like alcohol, and he wouldn't. And I'm 30, and they approved my disability sometime when I was 23. On my Ryan Fair Facebook, there are 9 people that are real, and there's about 17 or 18 of them that don't talk to me anymore, like Jasmine and Brandy and Jared and Margie Robichaux and Jeanette Edwards and Dan Reigley and Damon Winning. And I don't talk to my stepbrother TJ. I think he's mean. And I was sick of Alex, the playground boy, putting things about me on Revolver Tort. When I could make a girlfriend. And no, my dad George did not buy me a car when I was 16 or 17. I sat in this house on Jessica's Lane for like 5 years, and I knew that he was going to be there to make sure. I sat in this house for like 5 years unable to make a girlfriend. I asked my dad to get a car. It literally took my friend Ryan Dietrich getting shot by the police for my dad to get me a car. I've had 2 seizures from my Tourette's, and I've been in 3 psychoses. During one psychosis, I believed I was raped by Billy Wesley Fouts, even though he was my consensual boyfriend. I wasn't driving because of my schizophrenia, because I was sick of people putting things about me on rip-off reporter pictures. And then my dad has guns in his room. And my Aunt Mary let me shoot off a gun one time. I did things with Kelly J. Caldwell one day after Billy Wesley Phelps. And then about 10 months ago, I did things with a boy named Nick. And I did things with a boy named Brian only on one day when I was young. Who is my next door neighbor here in Bel Air? And I have a friend named Brandon Drexler, who is a people of coincidence person. With this Brandon Jones put on my Ryan Fair Facebook. And then, Jasmine and Brandy are real people that exist. I used to have conversations with a girl named Shawnie Shortcake. me see if I can find anything about her. I can't find anything about her. I think I found her Instagram. I can't find anything about Shawnie Shortcake on the internet. Jeff McGaney is a person that's on Instagram. That scares me. Just like Margie Robichaux and Jeanette Arrio. Just like Brooke Darkson, Bailey Connor Arrio, just like Sean Wright and Brandon Tilmes. And Brandon Drexler and Sean Shellman are real. Hecate was gonna do that. I was just going on 25 minutes. Well, it's 12:43 p.m. Thank you. I can't get my wicked whims to work right now. Well, it's July 31st, 2022, and it's 12:54 p.m. Alright, what's this going on? I missed 39 minutes. I hope everybody's good. Much love and peace to everybody from Ryan George Fair. I'm going to play with my black rabbit today. And my friend James is over. I'm gonna smoke my tobacco. Play my Sims 4. I can't get my wicked wounds to work. Hope everybody's good. Much love and peace.